Hey, I hope you are doing well, and I want you to know that I have been thinking a lot about you lately. I want you to know that I missed you. I missed the moments we had together. It's a moment I'll never forget in my life. It's a moment that makes me understand the situation and I regret what happened. Sometimes, I just hope situation will be better, and if I could reverse time, I'll make sure things can be better. I tried to forget and let go. But whenever I see our little gifts and photos, everything just came crashing down on me. The problems came at the end. Everything since then has been about problems. About why we can't have a proper meal. About why we can't have a proper date. About why we can't have a proper conversation. We started to be too comfortable with each other until we unknowingly drift apart. And all this for what? For our phones? Every time I look back into the moment, I just find it silly. Why are we letting ourselves suffer, letting our relationship go because of our phone? Is it really that important? I guess what I'm saying is, it's all too late now. I'm really sorry for what really happened. I'll never forgive myself. Please, do not let your phone destroy your relationship, your friendship, and your family.
Cheerbo Singapore, your online source of Boleo Entertainment.